Hey, boys and girls, welcome to another episode of Cowboy Big Beer. Playing a little Viking game. Frozenheimer, I think that's what the name of it is. This is my first look at it. Doing a little skirmish. Free for all with two AIs. They're medium, so wish me luck. Played the game a little bit earlier today, but just to test it out, see what was going on. Okay, I know you want to start off with the woodcutter. Get a little forest over here. Let's get some houses going. Oh, wait. I always forget the start. Gotta make your men start out doing some looking. Now, these villages are pretty cool. They give you little... No, I don't want to attack. Well, I guess that village doesn't give you anything. Can I get over here? Oh, there we go. Enemy has appeared. I guess that's the enemy. That's cool they're not attacking my scouts. Boom, there we go. Got some resources. I'm gonna speed it up. Two speed is the only way to roll this game. If you hold down shift, it'll help you get the houses in order. I got it. Alright. Get a fisherman's hut here in a minute. Let's throw up a hunter's hut. Where's my circle at? That's a pretty big circle. Oh wait, no, it's only right there. There's some... And then I want a fisherman's hut. That one she got to have. You on an island? So far, I like this area. Nice big area. Grab these little... Oh, wait. That gives me a little mission. Take the resources in exchange for combat knowledge. Okay. Can't afford to help. Oh, nice. So I guess that one will throw me out some champions. There we go. That's a good one to remember. Get some food rolling here. Get some more wood rolling here. Alright, then we want that fisherman's hut. Come on. Oof, I'm hurting on some wood. Can we go this way? No, I think that's a dead end there. Run back over there though. There we go. Now we got a little fisherman hut. Get that rolling out. I wish you could go ahead and, oh, wow, what is this? Oh, I'm researching it. Whatever that is. Oh, that's cool. It's so big. Oh, the aura of Yugo empowers your units. Oh, nice. So I guess our units got a little strength bonus? Okay, so now we need to start collecting this right here. So that is a... Where is that at? Collector's Guild, there we go. Oh, I could probably put one here. This This guy would be able to get both of these. Is that stone as well? That's iron. So I'm gonna need one more. Stone's over here. Okay, so I'll let him do iron there. Oh, definitely get some food rolling here. Get some more houses. Okay, when this flag pops up, that means they have gotten all the wood from that area. So you tell them, come over here. Get the wood from over there. This is going to get all the wood fast over here, too. Alright. Let's start collecting some iron. And then I'll throw a rock guy over here. We'll have all of our resources going. I need a farmhouse, though, here soon. Really? There we go. Alright. Making food. Chopping down trees. What we got over here? Oh, let's grab this. Now remember, there's three AI in this game, so just have to find out where they are at. Ooh, winter time. There we go. An army has appeared. I wonder if it's talking about this. We shall do our best. Okay, they're being bred. Okay. Don't like it how it stays up. How do you make it disappear? Oh, well. So they're being raided by some bandits. And I guess it might be these orange guys over here. It's usually a little closer. Ah, there they are. There's the bandits. Okay, so we can be able to kill them pretty easy. Get a farmhouse rolling over here. So with the farmhouse, you're going to want a tannery. And a warehouse. Alright. Yeah, when you have two woodcutters going, dude, you collect wood like crazy. With your houses as well, you want to have at least one well. Oh, need some stone. Should be collecting stone, right? Are you not collecting stone? What are y'all collecting? Collecting wood or something? Oh no, there they go, okay. I was like, dude, y'all better be collecting stone. Oh, here we go. Food rolling out, tannery rolling out. We need another house. The village is growing pretty good, boys. Chop down some trees over there. So your building circle is this right here, is this blue. You have to have it within the building circle for this stuff to work. Go. Let's Now we got a tannery going. Got stones collecting. Okay. Got some food going. We can. Okay, so this you need for your iron ore. And then you'll need a training field for the soldiers. Which that does take your men, FYI. Let's see if I have resources now. Uh-oh. What is that? Hire some soldiers here. Oh, it looks like wolves or something. Yeah, wolves. I have no idea what that just did. Okay. Maybe it gave me like a buff or something? I don't see any troops anywhere. Alright, so our training field. Let's put the troops out there. Let's grab a axeman and an archer. Those guys train up, then we'll go kill those bandits. Unlock that little village for ourselves. Come on, smelting machine. Oh, I just used my iron to, that's right. So, you can always build, let's do a, we'll need a druid place. See, it gives bonuses. Just can't reach it. Oh, well. Right there. We'll put a well right in there. In a marketplace. Right there. Boom. Okay. So I need an elder's hall and a temple. Take a lot of stone. Ooh, we got some soldiers now. Okay, so let's kill these wolves here. Wait, not you. Whoa. Oh, dude, we shredded those guys. Okay. So then now we're going to come over here. We will accept the mission to go kill those bandits over there. We shall do our best. Whoa. Man, those dudes are tough. Killed all my scouts. We got them, though. Shoo. What's that? Oh, more resources there, too. Uh-oh. So there's fires. So, oh, crap. Didn't have any guys there. Oh, wait, no, that's, oh my god, that's a bad guy attacking my base. Oh my gosh. Get back. Oh my gosh. They're killing me. Where'd they, oh my goodness, they must have came from the ocean. Oh, wow, this was a fast match. Ah! So villagers will not help you, so it behooves you to have some villagers close to your base, for sure. Might be losing this battle. See if I can buy some soldiers. Dang, dude. Oh, come on! There we go, I got the first shot off. Wow. wonder if that's gonna die. Where did my druid hut go? Oh crap. Yeah, see, they're coming over in boats. So dead. Well, I lost this game. I think if they kill my lockhouse, I'm dead. So note to self, we will have to defend our ports. Yeah, game lost. Wow. Wow! It's got my butts kicked, boys! Oh, first look. That's kind of hard there. Okay, let's try this again. Skirmish. I like that map I was in. This one right here. Got another AI. And start game. They gave me a different starting spot. Okay, so we know to watch our beach for sure. Dude, that sucked. Woodcutter there. Woodcutter here. Where's that? It's a friendly village. Oh, no, 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 no. Can't beat those guys. I'm gonna lose my scouts. Yep, lost my scouts already. That's no bueno. Fisherman's hut there. Dude, I didn't have any warning, man. Those guys just came in and kicked my butt. Well, we know what the AI goes for first. They go for your barracks. Alright. Man, I'm gonna miss all the little buffs. Dang, early game. Bonuses from having a, come on, chop down some trees, boys! Give me some food. Lots of deer. Nice. There go some trees falling. Now you have to have a forest for the animals. So like when I build my hunter thing, if you deforest the whole area, you'll lose those little deer that are running around. That's the only bad thing. What's up with my logs? Why are they taking forever? Oh, last round I had my scouts going out getting all my stuff for me. Oh, and they're having to pull it in to there. So there's iron ore there. Some stone there. I'm as good a start as last time. Okay. There we go. Let's get another house. Another house. Collector's Guild going over here. I need more wood. Pastures there. Perfect place over here for a farmhouse. Another farmhouse. And tannery. How can I get a tannery? Requires a hunting hut. Oh. Okay. 30 over there. Just move you over into here. Perfect, perfect. Let's get a well. I can't get a well yet. Come on, wood hut. I still can't believe I already lost my scouts. That sucks. Need some more houses. Tannery here. Warehouse there. And blooming bird here. Okay. So now we got all our main buildings rolling. I need a cat. I can't have you here. I don't know this game yet. Well, first off, we need to get some